to LA Center, Connie 362 Alpha. We'd like to stop our climb at 200 and we're planning to return to LAX. Roger. Maintain 200 and request return Los Angeles. 075 Connie 368 and it's going ahead. Alright, when able, direct exert, then direct LAX, and maintain, when able, 6,000 at exert. Yeah, we'll declare an emergency, stand by. Connie 368 Alpha is descending 6,000, we're going direct exert at this time. We had a smoke alarm briefly just after takeoff. We've checked the cabin. It does not appear to be any smoke, but we'll return. Two souls on board, 6 hours and 15 minutes. Is 7 left going to be available for Connie 368 Alpha? Yeah, 7 left. 1249, good night. And say again, last for Connie 368 Alpha.
Connie 368, SoCal, this is SoCal approach. Information Tango's current, the LA altimeter is 2996. You can fly present heading, join 7 left localizer.
Connie 368 Alpha. Present heading, join the localizer, roger.
368 heavy, and verify altitude.
9,600.
Thank you, sir. Connie 368. Information Tango's current, wind 0904, visibility 10, few clouds 400, altimeter 2996. Again, join runway 7 left, speed is your discretion.
Roger. Join the localizer 7 left, speed at our discretion, and say the altitude again.
Connie 368, you can maintain 2,000 on the altitude.
2,000 feet, Connie 368.
Connie 368 heavy, when you get a chance, number of persons on board and fuel remaining.
Two souls, 5 hours, 42 minutes. Negative hazmat.
Thank you. Connie 368 heavy, you are 20 miles from Turka, cleared ILS runway 7 left approach.
Clear ILS 7 left approach, Connie 368 Alpha.
Connie 368 heavy, contact LA Tower 120, correction 127.85.
2785, Connie 368 Alpha.
Connie 368 heavy, Los Angeles Tower, good morning again, wind 050 at 6, runway 7 left, clear to land. Connie 368, have you left here at Gulf, right on the Bravo, and then you can come to stopper and figure out whatever you need to.